The Indian Meteorological Department, IMD, released the long-range forecast for this year's monsoon season yesterday. The news is good. We are expected to have above normal rains all over the country at 106% of the long period average, with a margin of error of plus or minus 5%. The chances of the rains being at least normal are at 94%, while there's just a 1% chance that rains will be deficient this year. While we don't know when the first rains are expected over the subcontinent, it is likely that the entire country will receive good rainfall, except for a few places in the southeastern peninsula of the country, namely in parts of Tamil Nadu and Rayalaseema. The monsoon trough region in central India, which has several drought-affected districts, is also likely to receive good rainfall this year. The main reason for the expected good performance of the monsoon is the retreat of the El Nino that began in November-December last year. Typically, as the El Nino recedes, we experience good monsoon seasons in the subcontinent, and this year is likely to be no different. While there is cause to be optimistic, we also have to be cautious for a few other reasons. The other main factor that influences the monsoon, namely the Indian Ocean Dipole or the IOD, is currently neutral or slightly negative in phase. This is likely to remain neutral through June and most of July, which is good for the monsoon, but in August it could dip into the negative phase, which could suppress rainfall over the country. The other reason for caution is the increasing frequency of extreme rain events during our monsoon season. According to the DGIMD, L.S. Rathod, who released the long-range forecast yesterday, there is a high likelihood of extreme rain events during the monsoons this year. So we have to up our mitigation strategies and preparedness levels, especially in flood-prone areas of the country during the monsoons this year. But mostly, there's reason for optimism.